Coach, let's just talk about the resilience that you had in the fourth quarter.
You know, we cut it to three, and then they went on a run, and they got it back up over 10. And, it would have been easy to kind of drop our heads and stop playing, but these guys aren't going to do that. They didn't do it last time we played these guys down there, even though we were getting beat pretty good. And tonight we hung in and we gave ourselves a chance. And Marion hitting a three out of the corner, I mean, what a huge play. What a huge play.
We just got to read how teams are playing this fourth quarter. We went away from what got us the lead, and we just got to do a better job of doing what we do to get leads and continue to do that later in the game.
Second half, we didn't need to stop, especially in the fourth quarter. They were making shots, tough shots. They were basically doing whatever they wanted. We didn't get any stops. We were scoring the basketball. In crunch time, we couldn't defensively step up like we wanted to. We like a needed time.